Today we're out here on this rooftop in this crappy weather, six stories up from downtown Los Angeles.
We're on this massive skate ramp, and when it comes to skateboarding, you think of none other than the legend himself, Tony Hawk, who's going to attempt our most senseless act yet.
Skateboarding and music videos have a long history together. Check out all the cool videos we found, including the most recent skate video, Come Original by 311.
Yeah, we wanted the video for Come Original to have a lot of energy and a lot of cutting edge. The dancing and the skating, and I mean the air that these guys got on this ramp was just, you know, amazing. You know, it's really cool to see the connection between music and skating and, you know, all of these new forms of self-expression. Come Original.
There's tons of videos with skaters doing all kinds of cool tricks.
But nothing's gonna top what we're gonna do today.
That's right. Today, Tony Hawk will attempt to launch off this 17-foot ramp position on this six-story building.
He's gonna fly 16 feet across the gap to the other building. He'll be 65 feet above the ground. It's not
safe. But it's not over. Even if he clears the gap, he still has to try to stick that landing.
Yeah, and this crappy weather he has to deal with, if he makes this jump, it'll be the biggest feat in skateboarding history. And that's no big surprise coming from Tony Hawk.
All right, check this out.
I just started skating in my neighborhood. My brother was really into it, and he was the first one I ever saw skate. He gave me his little board, and I just stuck with it. I first started going to our skate park about a year after I started skating, and then they had some local contests, and I went in a couple of them just to see what it was like, but ended up getting sponsored from there.
Tony! Tony! Tony!
The 900 is a goal that I had for a long, long time, and comparing it to this, this is totally different. This is something that's like a one-shot deal. You're not gonna sit here and practice it for years and years in preparation. It's like, I know how to do a jump ramp and land on a bank ramp, and so I never once doubted that I could do it. Because if I do doubt myself or I start playing worst-case scenarios, then that's when you lose your confidence. So wait for me on the other side, because I'll be there.
All right, we pretty much had everything set up out here. Tony's been mentally prepping for this thing. All of a sudden, it just starts raining on us. We're on a hold right now. And I'm just wondering, Tony, obviously there's mental sort of things going on because of the weather, but does it affect the ramp much? Does it do anything like?
I have faith in the surface, and you know, these ramps are well constructed, so it should be all right.
That's it. Sounds like he's ready. So as soon as we get the break, we're going to watch this thing go off.
OK, cool.
Cool. All right, completely coming down now. I'm bored off my ass, so I found a skateboard. I'm gonna launch this thing and see what happens.
Ooh, I don't know about that.
Oh, no! I wouldn't do this stunt. No way, man. All right, we just got a break in the weather. Everybody's sort of amping out, getting things going, getting the ramp cleaned up. This thing's gonna happen at this point. And Tony, I'm just wondering how you feel right now after the weather break.
Pretty good. I mean, I just hope it gets dry enough here. You know, once I see it dry and get the pads on, I'll just get
back
into it.
Once you're standing up there, dude, you'll get it back.
Yeah, it's on.
Right on.
That's a long way down.
This is it. It's gonna happen right now.
Okay, Tony, it's all yours.
Dude, the hawk is perched. Dude, I can just feel his nerves from here. Here he goes, here he goes, here he goes.
Damn.
This is it.
Oh.
Oh my God, he's gonna fly it.
Thank you.
It feels good.
Yeah, all good.
Yeah.
Landed. further down the ramp than I wanted to.
You just wanted to get all the way across. That's all you cared about.
Yeah.
But how did it feel to finally do it? What was it like?
Just relief. I mean, I didn't even see what I went over. I was just looking at the ramp, saying, I'm going to land there, I'm going to make it. I'm just happy to get it out of my system.
Yeah, dude, you just seem so much happier.
Yeah. Bye. I'm alive.
Coming up next on Senseless Acts of Video. Inspired.